good, you cool and fairly. Your impudence protects you sairly. I canna say, but ye strunt rarely. O'er gauze and lace, though faith, I fear you dine but sparely on sick a place. Ye ugly, creeping, blasted wonner, detested, shunned by saint and sinner. How dare you set foot upon her? Say, fine a lady, gae somewhere else and seek your dinner on some poor body. Swith, in some beggar's half-it squattle, there ye may creep and sprawl and sprattle, wi' other kindred jumping cattle, in shoals and nations, where horn or bane ne'er don unsettle the thick plantations. Now hold you there, you're out of sight, below the fatrel snug and tight. Na faith ye yet, you'll no be right, till you've got on it. The vera tapmost tower in height, O Miss Bonnet. My sooth, right bold ye set your nose out, as plump and grey as ony grosset. Oh, for some rank mercurial roset, or fell red smedum, I gie ye sic a hardy dozet, wha dress your drodum. I wadna been surprised to spy you on an old wife's fleenin' toy, or ablin' some bit dubby boy on's wily coat. But Miss Fine Lenardy Fee, how dare you do it? Oh, Jenny, dinna toss your head, and set your beauties o' abread. You little ken what cursed speed the blastie's making. The winks and finger ends I dead are notice taken. Oh, what some power the gifty gie us, to see ourselves as others see us. It wad free money a blunder free us, and foolish notion, what airs and dress and gait what lay us, and even devotion.